anyway, we're in Ireland, and I'm, you know, I had my, like, second taste of beer. We're waiting online to buy beer. I'm sitting there in my teal braces, and this, like, 12-year-old girl walks up to me, and she goes, "Buy me beer." And I'm like, "No, infant, I will not buy you beer." And she's like, "Fucking buy me beer." And I'm like, "Can you believe this girl?" Like, "No, I'm not going to do it." And I turn around.
A good, strong Irish
and she
woman.
Has a stick.
What?
In her hand, out of nowhere. Just that she didn't for the first
time. Like a shillelagh?
And she goes, "Fucking buy me beer." And before I could say my third no, she just Nancy Kerrigan'd me right in the back of the leg.
No way.
I drop down and I'm like, "What do you want?" I'm trying to twist off the Smirnoff and I'm like, "This hurts." And I can't because it's not twist off. I ask the child, I said, "Hey, do you have a beer?"
She uses her teeth.
That is what happened. 12-year-old girl. She goes, "What the fuck do you need a bottle opener for?" Grabs it, goes, "Kts." And I'm like, "Oh my God." I was like, "What?
I am so turned on." Yeah.